I think it's useful to have an exam which will certify people as having a basic set of knowledge about privacy and technology. It's something that you can put on your resume, and when you're going and looking for those privacy engineering or technology privacy jobs, that's a signal that you do have some background and training in this area.